How to set up IPVanish OpenVPN connection in Kali Linux 2019. The following are required for OpenVPN to work on Kali Linux, a working installation of Kali Linux. This guide uses Kali 64-bit edition 2019.4.w. GNOME desktop environment. A device with internet access. A secure IPVanish VPN connection, don't have one? Sign up here. Follow the steps below to configure IPVanish OpenVPN on Kali Linux. Note, for this guide, we installed the GNOME desktop environment. If you use XFCE, the Kali default at install, the steps may be different. 1. Open the terminal app from the bar menu on the left as shown below. Install the required OpenVPN packages. 2. To complete the installation of the required OpenVPN packages, type the following command and press enter. You will be prompted to enter an administrator level password. Sudo apt-get install yopen network manager open network manager open gnome. After you run the command, you will see the following output. If you get any errors, please let our support team know and we will be happy to help. 3. Next, we need to restart our system for the changes made by installing the new OpenVPN packages to take effect. To restart your system, click on the power icon in the top right of the screen and then click on the power icon on the menu that appears. When prompted, click the restart button, as shown below, to restart your system. Create a directory to store the IPVanish OpenVPN configuration files. 4. To create an IPVanish directory, repeat step 1 to open the terminal app and then type the following command and press enter, /ipvanish5. Next, we need to change to the IPVanish directory. Type the following command in the terminal window and press enter, cd/ipvanish download the IPVanish OpenVPN configuration files. 6. To download the required IPVanish OpenVPN configuration files, type the following command and press the enter key. Book at https://www.ipvanish.com/software/config/con. After you run the command above, you will see the output as shown below. 7. Type the following command into the terminal app and press enter. This will unzip our configs unzip configs.zip. After you run the command above, you will see the following output below, setting up your IPVanish OpenVPN connection. 8. Click on the power icon in the top right of your screen and then click on the settings gear icon on the menu that appears. 9. Select network on the menu on the left, and then click the plus icon under VPN to add a new VPN connection. 10. Click the import from file option in the window that appears as shown below. 11. Browse to the IPVanish folder we created earlier and then select the OpenVPN.open configuration file for your desired connection location. The naming convention for our config files is IPVanish country city server name.o. For example, we are selecting an Atlanta config file for this guide and then clicking the open button. 12. In the add VPN window that appears, enter the following details as given below. Name, enter your desired connection name in this field. Gateway, confirm that the correct server name is listed here. Username, your IPVanish username. Password, your IPVanish password. CA certificate, confirm that the ca.ipvanish.com CRT is listed. 13. Click the IPv6 tab, select the disable radio button and then click the add button in the top right of the window as shown below, connect to IPVanish. 14. To connect to IPVanish, click the toggle switch to the right of our newly created VPN connection as shown below. If the connection is successful, the toggle switch will show blue for on and a key icon will appear in the upper right of your screen as shown below, disconnecting from IPVanish. 15. To disconnect from the VPN, click the power icon to reveal the main menu, click on your VPN connection name to reveal the options and click turn off as shown below. If you need any further assistance, please contact IPVanish support team.